Hello. I'm sure that you, like me, are dismayed every day by some of the things we see take place here in the European Union. Those acts against human rights, those violations of human rights, those words contrary to human rights. However, even though we may be dismayed, it's vital that we not despair of the human rights system. So much has been achieved since the Second World War. On it, we have built such a sound and stable Europe. We must not give up on it. We must not put it on risk. Instead, we must push back against those who challenge the achievements of the human rights system. What can we do? In the first place, let's remember that what we have achieved are legally binding commitments. Human rights is not a voluntary code. It's not an ethical statement. It is law, and we must insist on respect for the law. Second, much of the nonsense about human rights is based on myth. It's based on lies. And where we see such lies about this community, that community, this person, or the other person, let's resist those lies with the truth. Use the data. It's out there. Use, for example, the data of the Fundamental Rights Agency. Third, and very importantly, there's a lot of goodwill in our societies, including in those parts of our societies that don't get human rights. We need to listen better, listen hard, understand what are the doubts, what are the hesitations, what are the fears. And it's only when we understand those sentiments, then let's respond in a respectful way. But above all else, let's not lose confidence in the future. Let's not lose confidence in the hope of societies that are built on human rights, within which we can all thrive in our diversity and in our uniqueness.